Hello everyone, I'm Garrett Oakember, and this is Alpha 5. Ugh. Alpha 5 is brand new, and they decided to release it on Steam before they released it normally. I'm looking around here. There's new weather effects and lighting, and it looks like we're back at this old familiar place. Unfortunately, this means that our base that we built, worked so hard for, is now obsolete. But the good news is, we've just witnessed a massive overhaul in this game's evolution. Now they're saying there's new biome areas. I was expecting the map to be a little larger, but maybe we're just looking at it wrong. I don't know. Maybe we have to discover it. So let's take a look around. Oh boy. We're in a shitty starting zone, I'll tell you that. We're gonna grab some ammo. Let's kill him. Oh. Ah, man. Classic spider zombie just won't go down. So we need to find a gun fast. Can. That's pretty cool. That's brand new. They added so much to this game. They've even released future pictures for the updates, which I thought was pretty damn cool. I'm worried about those dogs. Oh god. No, please, 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 please. There's a whole list of new options with the game, too. Including making the zombies always run after you. Okay. We have a bunch of guns. Oh man. No, 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 no. No, no. No. No, 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 no. No, we just started, please. Oh, okay. So zombies, I'm sorry, I'm a little overwhelmed right now. Whoa! Okay, what an explosive start to this series. There's one of the new crawling zombies. I was about to mention that. There's crawling zombies now. This place is not worth dying in right now. I want to run as far away as I can. So there's a whole bunch of new options for the game, which include running into cactuses, apparently. A whole bunch of new options, which include setting up new types of the way the game world interprets zombies. Like, you can make them always run, you can make them be default, never run zombies, like old-fashioned Night of the Living Dead zombies. I think that is pretty cool. We might even try something like that eventually. Or we'll do a 28 days later scenario and see how far we can actually live. Wow. They updated so much. So the game is cleaner looking, and now that it's running on Steam, the updates are going to come faster, more efficiently. If there's a problem, it immediately gets patched. So I quite like this. I've been waiting for a Steam release for a while now, and I remember there was this whole fiasco with the devs getting in trouble because part of their artwork was part of the Unity engine, and they weren't all aware of that. Maybe they were, I don't know. Sometimes you make certain sacrifices, you rush a game a little earlier than you should, and you realize, whoops, we have stuff that's copyrighted or whatnot. So we are going to explore this brand new 7 Days to Die. Did I say Alpha 4? God. I have to catch myself. Oh, that is my new scariest thing right now, besides the dogs. That's gonna give us plenty. Oh, man. That's gonna give us plenty of scares. I don't like that. They take two hits to go down. I don't know if it's just the condition of this freaking thing, but you know what? This is daylight's burning. We don't want to get caught. Take the shotgun. Take that. take that. Oh, we're getting lucky with guns. Ow. Please don't. Ugh, that new sound. Whoa, no. I don't know what I just did, but... yeah, we're gonna run this way. So, in this game world, it's a 30-minute day-night cycle. Just like it was last time. Hardest difficulty, again. I feel I would cheapen the experience by ending Alpha 4.1 so soon and having switched the difficulty on you guys. And it really does, you know, make the whole series a little more efficient. Now, they said there's new lighting physics, so I wonder if they just mean environmental. Yeah, I think they do. So, the flashlight still seems to be really cheap. We'll really be able to determine at night. Right now, that's going to be rather impossible. So we're gonna head north. I had a freakish bug where I was pressing E to pick up something and it was opening up. Yeah, what is this? It doesn't let me pick up any more of these. Object. I don't know. It only does it when I pick up that kind of plant, so I picked them up before. I don't know. Alpha is alpha. Steam game is always a bit of a test to see how well the game's actually going to compute. They have to switch a few things over, and yeah, see, I can't even pick that up. I can't even pick it up. I don't know what that is. It keeps giving me a flat-out error. Hopefully we'll be able to place blocks, otherwise we're pretty fudged. So we're gonna go... this way. We're picking up a few pages here and there. If we could find several books, though, we'll drop those. I don't even use aloes, so I don't know why I'm so upset about... Oh, am I trying to pick up the... No? I don't know. What? What? No! Hold on. This is a problem. This is a problem. Alright. Ooh. And I just destroyed the very thing I was trying to collect. So I've changed... Yep. I've made it so that the console... does not appear at all. Wow, these new effects are pretty cool. It's very, dusky out. And it seems I was wrong. The new biomes are not in the game right now. Alpha 5 is no more than an advanced version of Alpha 4.1. Enhanced lighting and graphical effects and a few new items here and there. New types of zombies. There is a lot. There is a lot to Alpha 5. God, that is creepy. Oh, is it getting night? Okay, well, if it is, we need to get in there. It's hard to tell. It's very hard to tell. I gotta look at the clock more. Oh wow, we gotta clear up this place. Okay, okay, okay. I believe you. I believe you're a zombie. Oh, we are getting so lucky with all the drops. Oh. Oh no. Oh, that happens. That happens. Okay. Grab all these things. I'm a little taken aback by how creepy this world looks now. It's pretty effective. I was very much hoping for weather of these sorts. I don't know if rain is in it. I didn't read the entire patch notes. I wanted to get this footage to you as fast as possible. I had a bit of a fun time earlier today hanging out with my brother, and I wanted so much to get back on and start recording, and I was not aware that there was a full update. But, seems I was rewarded. Really just need the gas. I'm hoping our stuff is still there, but the chances are that it's probably gone by now. Unless they fix the spawn rate, which is good. You also get slowed down, I noticed, by running into bushes. So don't do that anymore. It's not good. It's only going to get you killed. Okay, so we're going through the bottom. Aha. You know what? Screw the bed. We don't need it. Okay. We will head to the neighborhood and get the hell out of here. There was a lot I missed, but it doesn't matter. We got some of the stuff back, and that's all that really counts. I would love to make a house in this place, but I told you guys I would make a base up north here, so we will eventually head up there and make a base. Ooh, getting slowed down. So now, as you can see, the lighting changes. Oh, it's not as dark as it seemed to be. Alright, that's not bad at all. We're gonna need food. I have medication, but I'm not gonna use it just yet. Oh, we need water. That's what we need. So heading to this town will be a very good thing for us. There we go. Yeah, I know. You died. I snuck up on you, zombie. Let me see what's in your butt. Why did I say, let me see what's in your butt, when I know full well there's these decayed flesh sounds now? Oh, man. So this game has got a huge makeover, and it looks a lot nicer. Let me just readjust my mic there. It looks a lot nicer than it did. The change is not as noticeable as, you know, I don't know, it looks different to me. It looks very different. It looks cleaner. The lighting is like what you'd see in, I don't know, almost like fudge, what was the game that I really loved that I cannot record for the life of me? State of Decay. It's very much like that kind of lighting, and I mean, it's not the same kind of lighting, obviously. That runs on the Crysis engine. This does not run on the Crysis engine. Let's see. Yeah, there we go. Whereas for the Crytek engine, the same thing. Same sort of thing that made by the people that who do the same thing. Let's grab these. Now we're going to turn that into scrap metal, and I hear something. I don't much care for these. I don't much care for... That's a dog. And I think he knows we're here. So we're gonna run this direction and try to juke him. We gotta find a house. Oh, that's right, we found an auger the last time. Was that the single player or the multiplayer? I think that was the single player. That's a shame. That's right, we found some really good stuff. Ow. He bitch slapped me. Okay. We're gonna go in a brick house and survive the night. But I do need a tree. So I've been following a lot of other YouTubers and taking their advice. Punch the ground. There's a dog. I can hear him. There's a dog near me. There's a dog near me. Okay. So we're gonna grab all that wood. Yeah, they've been saying just punch the ground, because the way the whole tree falls apart as it is, it's much more efficient to just do that. And at first I didn't believe that. I was like, well, the axe is really fast at chopping wood, and yeah, they were right. Punching the ground is really worth it. Just don't bother punching the tree, don't, you know, use your axe, you can save your stuff. Okay, we'll go in here. I would like to check this out, though. There should be something good in here. We got some cloth bandages. That. Water! Ah, we will drop the eggs, because I still, for the life of me, do not know how to properly use them. We'll drop the aloe, since we never actually use aloe anyways. Ow! I don't even know what hit me. Oh, it was... was a zombie. Okay. Turn this tree into life-saving wood. They're gonna know where we are, but I don't care. Ugh. What can you do with empty cans? Can you turn those into scrap metal? I would think so. So we will try that. They're gonna get in here no matter what I do, so I'm just gonna search around. Look for goodies. Yeah, I know. I hear you. Yeah, I know. Oh god. Ooh. Okay. There's nothing there. Oh man. As our first act of amazing awesomeness, we will blow up the staircase. Well, yeah, okay, that's more than effective. That's more than enough. That's all I need. Going to drop this paper. I don't know what the conversion rate is, but I've got plenty of books, so we're going to try to keep those books. It's getting night. Yeah, it's night. That moon is beautiful. That looks like a photorealistic moon. Oh, thank god, there's nothing up here. So we'll make some torches immediately. Ah, shit. That's right, we gotta... They're killing each other. They're doing it. They can do that all they want. Long as they don't pay attention to me. Please just murder the crap out of each other. I don't think the stealth system has been employed just yet. It seems like it hasn't. And I know I said, oh, they'll implement that in the next big patch. Well, this is the next big patch, but it is not the patch I was thinking of. So, regrettably, it appears we can't actually sneak yet. I'll take that. They still haven't fixed the lighting on these torches. They did fix a lot of the other lighting, though. Oh, man. Okay, so we're gonna cut down our inventory here so we can actually loot along the way to our new home. Yeah, I know, you're just bashing on that door. You go ahead and do that. You go ahead and do that. You are not getting this. Not again. Make yucca fibers. What can we do with cobwebs? Not much except make a zombie trap. So we can do empty cans. I really don't know. I do not know. I'm gonna immediately turn those into seeds there. We're gonna take that cloth. We could always use cloth. Well, overall, it seems like, the zombie AI has improved. Like, I hear zombies, but I don't think they're all looking for me right now. I don't know. They might have done something. It's hard to say. It's because I haven't made myself known outdoors yet. Oh, they're definitely down there. I hear them. Take this bed. Now, does this actually put down a spawn? Yes, it does. So we're going to take that, we're going to put it up here. So if we die, we can always come back to this little safe area. It's fairly safe. After destroying the staircase, they don't know what to do. Alright. We could still fiddle with the windows. Alright. So I'm gonna speed this up and catch you in the morning. Here we sit again, my oldest of friends. The toilet. Okay, I was going to speed this up to the morning, and I got a little distracted with the toilet, and then I was gonna, you know, just wait here for a while, and then I realized I actually walked through solid glass. This appears to be another bug. Oh no. Oh no. Help. We're going to sneak across the street by quietly dropping down. Oh my god. Oh shit. Oh shit, oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh yeah, they know we're here. Guns? More guns? Okay. So it is morning. But it's not the kind of morning where you can just run away. Hey, we got a knife. Get out of my house. Get out of my drug house, I'm in crazy man! Woman. Whoa. 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 What are we doing? They changed the knife. Hey, looks like they fixed zombies indoors. They no longer run. Nope, never mind, they didn't. They didn't. They didn't. It was a lie. It was a fluke. Yeah. Oh god, knife is shit now, though. Why? Ooh, he had a whole. Wow! Okay. Well, that was a pleasant surprise. So we're gonna do some looting here really fast, and we're going to. I could use some more water. Always use some more water. We don't need one stick. We need one stick. We'll never need one stick. Silly, silly notion. Okay, now let's head north, shall we? Well, that's not north, but it's a start. Alright, let me have that out. We just keep the knife out for now. Unless we absolutely need to switch weapons. Thank you, more metal. Delicious. Yep. Paper. We don't need paper. Definitely use more shotgun shells. We're getting quite lucky so early on in this Alpha 5 playthrough. And, yeah. I'll take that. Do we need corn right now? Nah. We don't really need corn. Do we have any room to spare for corn, too? That's the question. Yeah, we do, actually. You know what? We're gonna go for the chainsaw and or auger. If we cannot find those, we will return with a bounty of corn. Oh, yes, we approach at the right angle, too. Okay. This isn't a bad place to come by so early. The problem is the zombie dogs. Whoa, it got light really quick for some reason. Never used to do that. Whatever. Door is missing. I can't remember if there ever was a door. I hear you. I hear you, zombie dog. You're not getting me. You're not gonna get me. I swear you're not. I would very much like to get more feathers, but those will be there when we get back. You don't see us. You don't see us. I thought they heard me, but...
Yeah.
Okay, they did. They did. They did. Whoa, whoa. Oh, God! Oh, my God! It's a spinning dog. It's a spinning dog. Oh, my God. Okay. We're alive. We're alive. Spinning dog is down. His buddies are dead. Yes, that's what I was looking for. That's what I wanted. I'll take these. Oh, they're stuck on each other. They pose absolutely no threat to us whatsoever. There's more dogs. I can't believe that. Ugh. Oh, the grime. Oh. Wow, dogs can now attack blocks. Okay. I did not know that. Oh, it's using my Steam profile and not my, okay, well, that's cool. I was like, So, we're not gonna grab corn. We're just gonna smash it, because we're angry. We're going the wrong direction, so let's smash this way. Smash with me.
Let's do this. I'm ready. Yeah.
I remember, an alpha. This used to hurt you. Pre-alpha. This used to hurt you if you walked through it. Hey, we can actually walk through it safely. But I prefer smashing.
Yeah.
Yeah. Smash the corn. You can't walk on that block over there. We're not gonna walk on your streets. We're gonna keep smashing corn. Okay, enough of that silliness. And I just realized I went into third person. Yeah. Yeah, dead-ass girl. Dead-ass. I don't know what I'm doing, okay. Let's go this way. That is a really weird, like... Are you serious? I love this game, but that animation... That animation is... I don't know, it speaks for itself. Oh, it's just as bad doing it down. Let's play Donkey Kong Country, shall we? Okay. No. Let's not do that again, please, ever. Ever. I don't want to. I kinda want to, but I'm not going to. Oh. Put in the comments below, would you like to see more Alpha 5 in this mode? What? What is she doing? What? I need a moment. Okay, so I took a moment, a very brief moment. We don't ever need to speak about what just transpired ever again. It's just between you and me, guys. Damn it, I dropped spam. That's bad luck right there. It's a fat zombie. He can't catch us, though. He's not a boomer, apparently, so he can't spin on us. We are going to grab some more oil, because this place has a lot of oil. I've died here plenty. Yeah, especially from this little bugger. We can really push cars now for some reason. I noticed that before. I was like, well, that's a bit suspicious. Eh. I know.
Yep.
Not nice. Not nice at all. I don't know what we can do with cans. I don't want to get rid of them because I don't know what they do. We have a gun like that already. I see they fixed the sink. No, they didn't. There's like a sinkhole here that I don't think is intentional. And if it is, it's a very evil design. But yeah. We are heading this direction now. It's a nice sunny... Well, no, it's slightly overcast day. I'll tell you one thing. If a nuclear bomb actually had gone off, your world would not look like this. You'd have... Yeah, you'd have the searing and the rubble, but it would be more ring-shaped. And this would have to be miles away. The searing would be an immense amount of areas. When nuclear bombs go off, they destroy everything. This game world, I love the way it looks, but I will criticize its realism when it comes to... Yeah, I'm criticizing a game made of blocks. No, I love this game, don't get me wrong. When I criticize it, I'm just saying that there's things that I think they need to work on. And I think the biomes should be a lot larger. I know there's some people gonna be like, no, it's... Sure, you know, traveling from one end to the other, but... I don't know. I would like the biomes to be larger, because then it would feel more like an adventure. You'd have to spend a long time going through the woods just to get to the searing, and then out of the searing to get to either of these biomes. They're going to add a snow biome next. I don't know how big it's going to be. I want it to be large. I really do. But, you know, it remains to be seen how big it's actually going to be, and, you know, how much of a reason you're going to need to go there. We have actually run out of space for that. So I said that house, but I want to check this one for a moment. Okay, that was a very stupid idea. I opened the door. I was going to pause recording for a second just to collect myself and, yeah. Massive amounts of zombies indoors. We have to clear out this neighborhood. There is no way around it. Make sure there's nothing behind me. Okay. Oh my god. The lighting is so beautiful now. It's such a small change, but it's even better than before. You have to have a really high-end computer, though, to make the most use of it, and thankfully I do. Again, on account of my awesome brother, but, I mean, even then, the game still looks amazing in low quality. When I started recording, I don't know if you could notice the change in quality, but when I started recording, I did not... Oh, we ran out of ammo. Tempted to blow them up, but I don't want to waste all our barrels. I need those for mining. So we are going to... Oh, we do actually have more of this ammo. Okay. I don't know if you noticed the quality change, but I do. I can see it. There's a lot of nurses. What is this? Apparently they didn't have enough. Oh, why did I do that? Okay. Crouching doesn't really steady your aim, but I feel it does. It gets me in the zone. Oh, I see how it is. Let your friend die by stepping out of the way. There, you're dead anyways. You feel good about yourself? I sure do. Oh, man. It's not supposed to happen. This is a hunting rifle, come on. There we go. Still my least favorite gun. I mean, it's nostalgic. It brings back a lot of Medal of Honor memories, but... Like, the original. But I do not like... Ugh! Oh god, we zoomed in on his crotch. That wasn't nice. I do not like this gun. Oh my god, that is the scariest thing in the world. Oh man, I don't like crawlers. They don't even know we're here. What are you two doing? What are you doing? Would you like me to, fart on this mattress and, give it to you? Okay. Well, we'll worry about them later. They don't seem to be any threat if they're in grass, apparently. I'm not sure why. Okay, so we went in here and we were immediately attacked by every zombie in the game. Burn in hell. Burn in hell. Oh my god. Aw shit, we're stuck. We are stuck. Aw man, we are stuck. There's no water in this jacuzzi. Yeah. Oh god. Oh god. We broke our knife, but I'm not going back in that house. Fuck that. Yeah, that's right. We're gonna play that game. Why did I pick up one paper? They are everywhere in here! There's no way around it. This place is... I didn't even realize what I was looking at. I really didn't. I need to add ones that have no legs, because right now... Oh, man. Okay. Please. Are you shitting me? Are you shitting me? Oh! Not cool. Not cool. Can we even make this our base now? Are they gonna let us? Probably not. You know what? We're gonna, it's getting late, and, we still haven't cohabitated here. Let me give you, a good thorough body cavity search, which I can't because there's a bush on your body cavity. that's what she said. No. No, that's not what she says, because if you have a bush, you need to shave that thing. I don't know. I really don't know. I guess I'm actually morbidly terrified right now.
I hear you!
We need to make a place our base. We really do. It's late, and I really don't fancy dying with all this stuff on me. Just sitting around here, shooting zombies, and you're probably yelling at me right now. It's like, go in the house, so stop spawning. Well, I don't believe you. I think there's a lot more zombies. There are a lot more zombies in there. I was right. Thank you very much. We are screwed. That didn't even hit anything. Like, not even the wall. What? Yeah, thank you for breaking my shit. And we died. Again. We do not currently... Nope. Let's go there and we can run. Oh, man. Oh, I don't like this now. I love it. I don't love the fact that I love it, because it's scary and wrong, and it's not almost nighttime. And I just lost all my torches! All of them. Ah, and the water, and stuff. Oh, this is not a very good beginning. This is not a good beginning. At all. I was saying it was a good beginning. I was wrong. It's not a good beginning. This is... one of the worst beginnings ever. I just ran through a field of spider zombies. I don't know. They increased, like, in this hard mode. They did something to hard mode again. I don't know. There's a lot of zombies. We're never gonna make it over there. There are so many! Get out of my face! You're not looking at me. There, now you are. In hell. Alright. And we have just run out of stamina. Screw it. I want my stuff back. I want my things back. So I'm running. I don't care. I'm gonna go through the darkness. I don't care about that. We're gonna go upstairs. We're gonna blow them away. We're gonna hide in the closet. We're gonna be fine. Just watch. We're gonna die so epically that you'll forget that we died. You'll be like, oh, that was amazing, we're alive, and not realize we are a festering corpse being eaten by billions and billions of undead gnashing teeth. I don't know. We're gonna try this brave attempt at mortal lessons in humility. So, the neighborhood's down here. I'm pretty sure my stuff despawned. If it didn't, whatever. We're good. If it did... well, we're still screwed. We have no torches. I think all my torches are on me. I don't know. I could be wrong. This is the house. It's like they spawn every time. Yeah, all our... no, our stuff is still here. Would like my pistol back, thank you. Okay, we need to get indoors before that. Well, my name has been Garrett Oakamber. Thank you for watching Alpha 5. This game is a lot harder than it used to be, and I honestly think I'm going to do a clean restart. Simply because it's nighttime, and I'm getting off. and I don't want to get back on the game at nighttime. So the zombie's immediately gonna rush over here and kill me. So thank you for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, and let me know what you think about all the new updates. And there's a deer over there that I'm immediately going to kill because I'm angry at the fact that I got hunted down to extinction and all that jazz. Hey, Bambi, he's looking at you. Yeah. And we're being chased already, but we're gonna eat his meat. I could call it even. I can't even eat my meat. Let me eat my meat. Come on. Oh, you crawling? You crawling? What the hell? That is such a weird crawl. I don't remember them doing that. Whatever. Okay, so, you know, tell me what you think about all these new changes and what you'd like to see first when they add in most of the newer content. Oh, God. Oh, God. Well, actually, we can kind of kite around them. No. No, we can't. I lied when I said that. I thought we could. I was kidding, apparently. If I'm going down, I'm taking you all with me. Well, we took out some. My name's Garrett Oakhammer. Thank you for watching.